There's another one off that record. Yeah. I have one brother, he's my best friend. The guy I wrote this with, he has one brother too, but they ain't best friends. But they love each other. You know, brothers, man, they fight, you know. So we were talking about that one day, how it is like with brothers, you know, how it is with, you know, relationships and stuff like that. We were talking about how hard it must be to have like a sister. We wouldn't have done well to have sisters in my house, I can tell you that right. So we were talking about that, how the dynamic of those relationships and stuff, and how people are and how we are. I've been reading the Civil War book. It was called Saving Savannah, and it was about the Battle of Savannah. So we were just talking about that, and he likes to read too, and we just thought, well, maybe there's a title in that somewhere, you know. And we didn't know how we were going to write this, and it was kind of like, you know, what are we doing here? And then he had the bright idea, well, what if it was about the relationship of a brother and a sister? Ooh. Now we're on to something. I want to thank my pal Tracy Lawrence for cutting this song. I can't sing it like him, that's for sure, but I'm going to give it my best go. This is called Saving Savannah.
If I have to burn down
Savings of Man.